Now, the Opportunities for Youth Employment Program has been launched in the Ashanti region to enhance youth employment and curb irregular migration in Ghana. 5,000 young people are expected to be trained under the program to enhance the employability and entrepreneurial capabilities. There is more in this report.
SNV Netherlands Development Organization is implementing a four-year project that boosting green employment and enterprise opportunities in Ghana. This is in partnership with the United Nations Capital Development Fund and the Ministry of Local Government and Rural Development. The goal is to improve the employability of beneficiaries, particularly women and returning migrants, by matching them with market opportunities. Gifty Kujo is a skills development advisor at SNV Ghana.
4 years, we've done 1 year already, so we are left with 3 more years to go. It's been implemented in just 2 regions in Ghana, here in Ashanti region and then the Western region. And even within the regions, we have selected district that we are implementing the project in. So like I said, it's a joint action implemented by us, SNV, and the United Nations Capital Development Fund. So in Ashanti here, we are looking at 6 districts. We have Drobonso, which is Setre Afram Plains. We are also looking at Adanse South, New Edubiase. We are also working in Kumewu, Setre Kumewu district. We are in Ofenso, North and South. We are also here in Edra.
SNV Ghana wants to create and strengthen a local ecosystem that supports youth development. Out of the 5,000 people to be trained, SNV Ghana hopes to support 3,500 in setting up their businesses.
Out of the 5,000, we hope that 3,500 will be able to access some form of employment for themselves, or we will be able to support them to set up businesses for themselves.
Some beneficiaries spoke about how the initiative would transform their business ideas and improve their lives.
I can say my confidence has been built, and then I have learned a whole lot of things. I've had a lot of business ideas whilst doing my internship that I'm hoping to explore after this internship. And so it's not just about the job I'm looking at, but creating a job for myself in the green sector. So I would encourage everybody to take advantage of it. It is an opportunity that you will not regret when you take advantage of. Yeah.
You know, after school, I wanted to start my own business. I have the technical skills, but it was left with how to go about putting those skills into practice and making sure I benefit from it. So I was surfing Facebook one day and I saw this caption, OE. So I clicked, applied, and joined, and I went for the training. So during the training, it was in 2 sessions. They asked if you want to join the entrepreneurial class or employability. So I chose entrepreneurship. So during the entrepreneurship training, I had the opportunity to learn a lot of things that were not given to us in school. And putting those things into practice and going by them is helping me gradually build up my business.
Coordinator of the National Youth Authority at Ejura, Mahmoud Laminu, expects the training to help transform the youth.
Those who presented are basically secondary school leavers. They should discover more on their potentials. They will know where they should fit very well in society. Generally, for them to know the purpose of life after secondary school.
The Opportunities for Youth Employment Program focuses on 3 special sectors: agriculture, renewable energy, water and sanitation. A report by Mohammed Nuruddin.